Enforcement officials spent hours this morning tracking, then capturing a bear in downtown Fort Myers. FWC tried luring the approximately 350-pound black bear into a cage with food, but it didn't work. The bear eventually climbed a fence into an appliance store yard. That's where FWC cornered and tranquilized it. They say they are moving the bear to state land.